So, Oliki, you promised us firefighters who were making calendars for 2023, 2024. Well, where can I order? And who is making them? We have no firefighters. And also, you promised us offensive monuments. I can't find them. Hi guys, welcome to episode 17, 17 already, of the Workers and Resources Soviet Republic Roundtable. The roundtable I'm doing together with Oliki and Kachip. Can you hear it? Can you hear the sound of the birds? Because spring is upon us. So that means we are going to set this village into action. And probably our first booze harvest. Yes. What I want to do today? Well, first I want to address that Oliki fixed all the houses except Oliki's place. So we are going to fix that by just polishing it because this is non-fixable. And I thought he said that he didn't like gardening. He didn't like weeds. I didn't say weeds. So I want to have like a very small flat here. And so I was thinking the Fjordskaas. Chris Bremer, they have this tiny Fjordska 32, this one, 16, a two-story corner Fjordska here. So this is like the only flat in our suburb. F1. A little bit, so yes, and I'm going to pencil you in again so we can get this started. The Tangaska gang. How is this the pilot again? Well, and the buses as well. Okay, so that's that. And then the idea is that people get cars here. So we aren't to have to create cars, but for that we are going to have need. Oh, I already put a car dealer in. All right, so the idea is that Oliki was going to work there. Maybe sell Skodas or something. I don't know if you could work there actually. But then you have to go to the bus station here, and then the bus station goes there. And we could maybe could use these two buses for that. Okay, that's one. So, what else are we going to do? Well, we're going to need cars, right, for this. And then I was thinking of today. I would like to set up the production because hold on. The harbor here. We are still creating our own ships, but we are needing plastics for that, mechanical components, electrical components, electronics, and we're all buying that now. But that's just a bit of a waste, I think, because most of the ingredients we have wood here. Sorry for my scrolling around. Wood here. We have steel here. We have oil there, somewhere there, and we have lots of crops there. So yeah, we can create our own chemicals and stuff. So what I wanted to do is have here a forklift area where we create plastics, chemicals, electronics, electronic components, mechanical components, and hopefully the area is big enough because it's pretty cramped for all that. So we're going to have to probably have some smaller fabrics and fabrics factories and stuff like that. But let's make some cars first for the suburbs. Here, there. Oh yeah, Oliki. Now I think of it, and I don't want to correct you or anything, but you know now I've said that I'm totally going to do that. But also for yours. Once your fire station only has planes, you don't need people actually, because you also see there are the firefighters. You can't add firefighters here because we only have helicopters here. So that's where there aren't any people here. And my last recording, my last turn, the power plant caught fire, and these two guys did a tremendous job in fixing that since we are still are pretty happy and having power. So yeah, okay. What was I doing? Yeah. Where the car factory here. Okay. So we still have these two, and I have to think where this was assigned again. It has something to do with the oil here, but I'll do that later because I want to, I want the production up and going. Let's zoom out to not have so much noise. So what personal cars do we have? Okay. I don't know any of these cars. Are these personal cars? Or passengers? Okay, this looks like a sports car kind of thing. What do we have in Google's personal car? Or was this Google's? Oh, yeah, dollars, I mean. The Beats. Let's not do that because I did a series on that. I love the... Would it be nice to have like the suburb full of De Chevaux? They're nice colors. But I also like the Volkswagen. Ooh, those are nice colors. Purple! Should we do that? Yeah, let's do that. Oh, I can't buy? Oh, I can. Okay. I clicked wrong. So, let's set the U into production and build this random car. And then, I'm probably going to wait until this is full. And then we're going to have to transport these to the... to the car dealer, but that I'll only do once we have people there. Okay, so on for what I want to do today, the electrical stuff. Let's press you on. So where do we begin? I think with chemicals, right? And I'm looking for small factories just to supply our own republic, because we don't have a lot of people, 14,000, that's, you know. Okay, go. Where is chemical? So, chemical plant. I'm not going for the vanilla one because that produces nothing. Nothing. These would be way too big. Yes, too big. 5 is okay-ish, 1 is not enough. Is this also big? You? Oh, you're a vanilla one, only then with normal production. Okay. R. How about going like this? What I want to do, actually, while I build, is that these guys just start building stuff. So, probably set auto search on and just do stuff. What are we? Playground? Oh, wow. How long have these guys been sitting here? What are you missing? Concrete. Because no mixers. Yeah, let's kind of fix our. I need to auto search. Just search everything. Auto search on. Auto search on. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. And here... Go away. Also, what are you? I don't even know what you are. Well, you're not done. Well, hopefully you... Why are you... Oh, Tunguska's also helping. All effort sickness aside. Okay. Let's get back here. Whoopsie, sorry. Save the game. Auto search everything in the vicinity. Auto search everything in the vicinity. Okay. Then press play. And we also need mechanisms. You go do everything you can, and maybe 3,000. That's fine. And you as well. 3,000. Gravel quarry. Oh, there are two gravel. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Leaky was building these. Yep. Just start building these. I'll look at that later. Okay. So first things first. Okay. So we have a chemical, and after chemical, we need a plastics factory. 6.6. I wouldn't know which one to take, actually. Let's go for this one. Let's mirror you, because the road gets better like that. And I might replace stuff here sometime. Collect this. Okay. Yes, yes. Okay, chemicals and plastic, and then further electronics. Well, this is electronics. Oh, oh, this is a nice one. This would seem like an electronics, you know, for the various stages of electronics. You could understand that you have for circuit boards and stuff, you have like plastic, and you have the construction of all the how do you say this, dip switches, I don't know how to call that, you know, the electronic connections, put you in there. Okay, then 3.6 electronics, 2.5. You are pretty big. What to do here? I think I'm going to go for you. T, am I going to go for you? Two and a half is not enough. 16 is. I think 6 is like pretty good number. Mirror you around, and you can go like all the way here. And how about this, because now the connection on the left is right at the same level of the connection on the plastic factory, a little bit like so. Okay, and then we need mechanical components. Okay, we don't have a lot of room here anymore, because we also need a warehouse, and we need what do you call these, for the forklifts, the forklift garage, like these I want to have. Oh, these are not two. If I mirror you around like so. Oh, can I? Yeah, like so. I think this would be nice. And then we have these connections. These compact gear, these ones. We could kind of connect like so. Like so. Okay. So that leaves this room for mechanical components. But I do know of a warehouse, which is like very small. Because the warehouse is only going to function for warehouse where we drop things off, not to supply. So... well, this is very GG actually. This could be something, I don't know. How about this? Let's try you here. I don't even know how the capacity here. Whoa. Oh, that's fine, I think. Okay. So then. We need mechanical components. Where are you? Here. Vanilla is 15 tons. 75, whoa. Those are all too big. Oh, papa. Smallest one, but it's too small. 1.5 is not enough, right? Or we can build 2. Yeah, I can't put any connections in anymore with any of these buildings. This one. It's too cramped, I think. No, I don't like this. We are going for this small one and then I'm going to put 2. Okay, so zoom in. Mirror you first. How am I going to do this? I'm going to put you back. So. No, I want you. I'm sorry for my indecisiveness here. If I put you like so, and then I mirror you around, and one like. A bit further there, and then we create a road like so, and I have a road like so. This is not center. Okay, go away. Then it needs to be center, so you have to go. Go away. And then where were you then? Center you. Like so? Like so. Okay. And then we can create the factory connections, which I think can pretty well do here. And there. My ID was there. Okay, now we have another connection going. Here. Here, here. Here. I think like so. Okay, and then one connection. Going like so. Okay, let's connect you. And this, I wanted you a bit, little bit like. Oh, I'm missing a connection. We need one to the warehouse as well. Oh, why won't you connect? I want to connect to anywhere. Yeah, sorry. No. Well. Why? I don't know. Maybe if I turn these around? Let's try that. And you weren't supposed to be there. Okay. Try again. Turn you around. This is... Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to click. Okay, well, let's just... maybe this is going to be alright. Mirror you around. No, I can't. Would you like this? This needs to go further. This needs to go like here. Can I stretch you further? Like so. And then you have to go. I'm sorry. Okay. And then this one. I want you to go somewhere here. Little bit symmetry, hopefully. Let's see if you want to connect now. Yes. And how are you feeling about the road? Let's remove you first. Not exactly in the middle, but how about just change the perspective and it seems nice. Okay, so now we have room for one. This build you. And build you as well. And start building roads. Or start building factories. Start building roads. Okay, connect you. So how about this? What I wanted to suggest is having a time lapse where we build this, because I never do time lapse. And why are you not doing anything? What's the deal? Why would you not buildings? Well, you are not doing anything either. Roads? You could have started with roads. Okay, let's start the time lapse. And I'm hoping 5 minutes, something there. Would this be finished in 20 minutes if these guys are doing it? I don't know. Could be. At least we can also add for the people. This construction off, because this has been doing nothing for the... Oh, how is our Fjordska? Are they building? Yeah, they're building. Yeah. Okay. So let's assign these guys as well to the construction. I will do that later once the roadworks are done. And then let's start the time lapse. You in 5 minutes. So it was very clear that that wasn't never going to be 5 minutes. So I have... set it to 8 times speed and then you can't follow. So I thought I'd comment a little bit while we started build, and it was obvious pretty soon that we were out of gravel, and also that we were having too many vehicles for the gravel loading to the gravel processing plant, and that was creating traffic jams. So I added a gravel unloading station there. And I'm also busy with just monitoring everything. And you see vehicles exiting without having enough gravel yet. But I hope the unloading station is being finished very, very soon. So we also had a few things with... It's done. It's done. So now we can add some extra vehicles and extra quarries to the gravel. And we need to ramp up the gravel production. But in the end, even when I was finished, it was still barely enough. Barely enough. So I'm doing something like replacing the mines and things like this, and adding mines that do work. So thanks Onliki for pointing out that these mines were only making 10 gravel a day. I am fiddling with the traffic jams like you see here and there, because I added all buildings to be delivered, and later I decided to do it building for building. And that was a lot better. Also, what I figured out, it's best to set the buses to deliver the people after the building is finished with all the materials delivery. You also see that the warehouse is not connected, and that needs to be connected. I think I'm doing it now, or maybe I'm doing it later, but I am realizing here that that needs to be done. So we need another connection there. How do you say this? A compact forklift connection. Here you see the buses getting in the way of the delivery of the excavator. So yeah, what I'm also doing in the background is there was a ship done, and I'm sending it to collect the containers. It went pretty well. You see some waiting around there. It's fast. This is way too fast, to be honest. But I want to get this over with, because otherwise the building goes on and on, and I want to start it up, because I think it's going to work pretty nice. What I did do, I didn't create the electronics factory altogether, because that's a big factory. It takes a little bit longer to create. What else did I do? I made some notes while I'm doing it. Added forklift access to the storage area. I added two gravel quarries. I added a quick unload for the vehicles, and in the end we're going to see a fire, because our container harbor was on fire, and it did get rescued by our sweet firefighters, who should have been working on the calendar, but apparently they're not, because they're only using helicopters, and apparently those don't need pilots to function. So how long is this build going to be for? This is also just a test for me to see how it's going. And can I see? Oh, we're almost there. Footpaths we needed to add, and I really like this aspect of the game. Just really the build and monitoring it and realizing, oh, I should have added this, I should have added that, and things like that. So I think the first buildings are, or the warehouse is done, and the first buildings are being created. By the by, the asphalt roads took ages to build before they could get started to we need a distribution office in order to distribute our steel, our wood, and our oil, and our grain, and our gravel. I think that's it. Steel, did I say that? Yes. Otherwise, most of the factories won't work. The forklifts are only meant to distribute the ready materials, the intermediate materials. Like, oh, I still haven't added the here. I realize. Okay, that it needs to be added. So yeah, quick, go work on that. So what was I saying? I don't know anymore. Anyway, it was a fun build, because everything it went so smooth relatively, because most builds I forget half the things, and now I only forgot like two or three things. The the forklift connection to the warehouse and some footpaths, which was actually quite nice. So yeah, we are rounding up here, I think, I hope, because I'm out of words. And anyway, when this is finished, I'll come back to you, and then we're going to set up all the forklifts, and we have to deliver fuel there and things like that. And I really like this crane, by the way. So, see you in a minute, I think. Oh, here's the fire. I was still watching. And look at all the containers that would have been lost. And here I sit, that's the ship to help with the export of the containers, because we have a pretty big backlog as we are speaking. So the last pieces, one piece of factory connection and one crossing. Once that's done, I'll come back. Yes, that's the end of the time lapse. I hope you enjoyed it. I also think you heard Maya in the background, because once she's had dinner, the floor needs to be thoroughly cleaned, and so that was she was doing, and you could hear her color on the floor. But now she is colorless and sleeping next to me. So we need to finish these two before we can actually start setting this up. Train is waiting too long. But first, let me say that we want to have some fuel delivered at the forklift garage. I don't see any vehicles here. Maybe we should add vehicle. The Zil 130 oil tank. Total capacity. Zil. That's 130 and now it's a different color. What? This is not the one. I want an oil tank, I mean. You. So the 130 is 6 tons of oil, 9 tons of oil. Because this is faster. 15. We go for the same one. The different hood. Okay, this one. Is it the same? Yeah. So you can deliver us some fuel. Let's set you to high priority. And you as well. High. And you are medium. Yeah, okay. This is all the traffic jams here. This is really annoying me a bit, because everywhere I have to set this to priority roads. Then it kind of goes, not obviously when I'm showing it, but we can kind of buy some forklifts. Which forklifts do we need? We need, this is 1.8, 4, 2.1, these are nice. These are like cars there, but I would rather have 0.1. I would rather have these ones, because, you know, forklifts. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. And, oh, did we have dollars? No, it's not really an option. Okay. Okay. So I'm still waiting for this one to be finished, which is, well, vehicles are coming. Okay. So let's see, because I forgot to mention, but I did put a blueprint in action, but it wasn't building any no, still no blueprint. I thought I had put it in action. Let's put it now in action because we need those vehicles. Why weren't you producing? Oh, we're not having any steel. Operating without issues. Oh, it still is here. Oh yeah, yeah. Lots of fabric for the fabric we need. So are you? Yeah, you are creating. I don't know if this is the color, but I'm really looking forward to. We need to set up a line as well, probably to transport the vehicles to the dealer. Maybe we can do that while this is finishing, because the materials are being delivered. Okay, let's set up a line. You are a depot. Oh yeah, I also transported these are done now. So we can add some vehicles there, but we can see how this is progressing. Well, you see, we still don't have any gravel. It's still just filling up storages and stuff like this. You are full. You are full now. You are full. I think now it should be filling this up. But we need to flat that. And open hole. Capacity. Whoa, what are you? 90 tons. I don't have an idea how. Goldhoffer? What's a Goldhoffer? 40 tons. And what can our SKT. What's it called? Transport. You? 13 tons. Something like that. But the Yelts, I believe not all can transport vehicles. This is also a fun one. 35, no. Just one I have never used before. Wood. Because 70. I've used you before. How about you? Go by. Okay. Then. I need to set up a line. What you're going to do? You're going to load vehicles. Here, our first. Volkswagen is done. Look at it. Go away, go away. They are so cute. They are really cute. Okay. You go and load vehicles there. Load, and you can wait until you are loaded. And you can unload them at the dealer, which we created. There. I also wait until unloaded go. And now then we need to put the oil tanks on a line, because otherwise they are going to be picked up. Where are you? So you and you. There was something to do here. What was it again? I put them on. Do we need more, or shall I just I'll put you here just for the time being next to the excavators? We can have two excavators actually move back here again. They are going all over the map. Where do I do this also? Sputnik challenge. Okay. So now, are you done? Please be done. No, still not done. Come on. Only some workers. Are there any buses coming? We only need an excavator. Okay, well then hurry up a bit. Because I want to get this show on the road. Okay, let's not wait for this. But let's first buy some vehicles here. Actually, pause a bit. Yeah. Oh no, just wait. So what we're going to need, we are going to need a dumper, a pretty big one, who can, like you, and you are also going to need some fuel, and we're going to ask our fuel distribution system to deliver fuel there as well and go to 60. you as well. Okay, so what are we going to do with the dumper? Come on. You're going to load gravel from there, and you're going to unload there. Gravel. Unload there. Okay, then we need a covered hull. Total capacity. Not those huge ones. Oh, maybe this one. Hold. Kolkhoutnik. Oh, you have the most boring colors. Oh, orange. Yes. Okay. So you are going to load grain at the store here. And you're going to unload grain at our chemical plant. Oh yeah, grain. And then we're going to need an oil tanker. Purchase. Maybe two. Let's start with one oil tanker. Total capacity again. 70, 60, 50, 87. Oh, different colors. Oh, this is nice. This I'm going for. Okay. Oil you can load here. Go all the way here. Oh, we need to upgrade these roads probably. Yes. Where is the entrance? Oh, here. Okay, we need to upgrade these roads. But let's first say you load oil there. And the last one. What was the last one again? Wood. And wood would be... Wood would be an open hole. So, an open hole. Load capacity. It's a shame that these are really nice colors, but we don't need this capacity at all. Too big. Still a lot, 40 tons. No, like 10 or 15. How are you? 16. Oh, you are a nice color. 35. No, I need you a little bit faster than that. 80 would be fine. 95 is better. Oh, this is only for wood. Ah, damn it, I didn't want to do that. Not wood, wood. I made a mistake there. So, yes, in this game I can splurge a bit. 70, 47. Okay, and maybe two. So, we are going to load wood here. Where again? Here is the wood loading place. Where are you? Load wood here and load steel there. We have full, and we can unload it there. Okay, so now this factory is done, and you need plastics oil. You're going to add that you. I'm going to unload oil at 30, 40, 50, I think. And make this 50 as well. Okay, and then the mechanical component, you need steel. Okay, then unload steel there. 50%. And you are electronics. This can all be done by the forklift lift system. Electrical components, what do you need again? Electrical components, factory. You need plastics, chemicals and steel. So steel must also be delivered there, but I can't do that right now. So, are you busy? Well, you're not being a dumper, no. You're loading gravel. Why are you not unloading? Because we already have gravel. Okay, so that's that. Now we have set our forklift here. I hope I have fuel. Okay, so we can get a go on this. I'm going to pause for a little bit because I need to think this. We have all kinds of buildings, source buildings, and we have one destination. Okay. So we are going to I'm sorry. We're going to pick up the chemicals from here. And how much is our internal storage? 3 tons. And how much can we carry? 0.75. So, like at 10%. 10% is 0.3. Like at 20%, you can start coming here to load. Then we are going to unload the chemicals at the plastics factory. And we're going to load plastics there. For the mechanical components, we are only loading. Loading. Loading the mechanical components. And the electronics assembly hall, we are going to pick up the electronics, but we're going to drop off the plastics, the electrical components, and the how do you call these? Mechanical components. And at the warehouse, we're going to drop off all what's left. So I'm going to do the electrical components there. Okay, so let's play. And now we are having to wait for this factory to be finished, which is taking time because of workers. And we are waiting for, let's put you on high. Our workers coming our way, hopefully. Yes. Oh, we can also, well, no, let's not assign workers from the buses. But what we do need is I don't know if it will be divided equally. I don't know. I'm just adding the workers here. And we probably need more buses as well, but let's see how it goes first. We have a connection from this bus station towards here. Yes. And so the first people are coming to work here, but we are missing stuff. Lots of stuff, actually. But it's all coming our way because we have 8 tons of crop. I'm wondering how quickly 1.5, so every 4 or 5 days it needs to have another load. So let's speed you up and let's hope that everything gets delivered. I'm not sure what vehicles are coming our way. Do we have here? You are crops. Okay, excellent. Extra people. Do you have? Okay, steel has been delivered. You are doing stuff. We are making our mechanical components here. And our first, what are you doing? Not so fast. You are going to deliver this at the electronics assembly hall first. It's looking quite nice because I believe that it works this way, that if you have a distribution office, this is basically a distribution office, the lower you go, or the higher it is, the more the priority it gets. So we first want to have our mechanical components delivered at the electronics assembly hall. And only if this is full, then we want to load the warehouse, not the other way around. So you are working, you are missing steel. We're still waiting for steel. And you are not working because we are missing oil. So where is our oil? You are delivering wood, so now you are the one we're waiting for the oil. So let's speed you up. It's a nice bus. Yeah, go. Don't be so polite. It's too busy here. See? All the buses. We need to look at this at some point, probably. But look at the end station also being very busy. Oh, it's also buses for the constructions. So does that mean that the factory is done? Yes, it's done. Okay, so we can add you as well. So, what do you need? This is, it looks like one factory here. But it's just, well, I can say very well placed warehouse. Okay, so add this factory, not to the road vehicle, but to the forklift garage. We can kind of get rid of you now and add the factory. No factory. You must go and you must ask the last one. Okay, so you're loading this and you're unloading you and you. And you. At what percentage? Well, not 100%. I did that wrong. Like 70. 70. Stores percent. 20. 20. 20. Otherwise you get have used forklift. Who load at 0.2%. And 70. So electrical components, we are loading this one. Oh no, sorry, loading you and unloading you, and here we are again, these 4, 5, this is fine, and you need steel here, steel, so we're going to add to deliver steel. Anyone going? Still busy. It's the oil tank. Why are you not going? Oh, you are. Okay, this is weird. Why would you not? 30 tons? Well, maybe the next round. Anyway, the forklifts are busy. You're having a full load of mechanical components to the warehouse, which we can also, I guess I'm not limiting the amount, I just see, so in this way we can see what's being produced the most. What we are probably going to do is maybe having a truck route towards the harbor or something to deliver this, or to a train station for the cargo. We can deliver this for our construction offices. We don't need to import it anymore. But I think I'm going to do this the next episode, because I think we are in way too deep already. See, 20 minutes, and I was aiming for a 45-minute episode. So this is working. Hopefully the steel will be delivered. The workers can work here. How many people are working? 36. We are going to need to increase our workers being delivered here. We have unemployment, so there is room. So I want to thank you for watching. I hope you found this interesting. Please let me know all the stuff I've forgotten. Like, I need to how do you say this? The excavators are arriving here, so next time we need to set up a line for this. I hope you have a really nice day, and hope to see you next time. Bye bye.